Ignatius47 here. Welcome back to the game. We did just save it, right? Yes. And we are now loaded for bear and free and clear to continue. Yes.
Damn it.
I'm actually really excited about this fight. It's so good. So freaking good. Reincarnation?
Hell yeah.
I couldn't see what the other words were.
Got it.
Hell yes. That's right. Gotta save Sherry.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Lore. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, we know. We know. Is there any lore in here that we can actually look at? I mean, there's stuff on the tables, but this is a very clean room, by the way. I guess that's the point. Autosave. See that sweet autosave? Oh yeah. Shabam. Hi. Hi, friend. You're not looking too great.
Your ass again.
His whole... Yeah, she's so awesome. I love Claire. Shoot your acid at him. Yeah. It's super effective at dissolving his pants.
What the hell is this thing?
What is this thing?
He's my husband. Those were his favorite pants. And look at them. They're ruined. Covered in blood and torn.
Should have killed him while I had the chance.
It does. She stretched and was all cute. You hear that? Can you give me your scritches?
Your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
Well,
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G virus in it.
Yeah.
That's no excuse.
See, when that first happened, when I was watching, Pro Jared play it, I thought that she got, like, stabbed through with the big-ass claws.
I got this.
But that was not. I want a tiny acid ground launcher. He has, like, wings.
Sorry.
Ugh. He's a big spooky boy.
No.
Yeah, we know.
I got this. You should take care of Sherry.
Take care of Sherry. That's right. Go back to the lab.
You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea. Whatever you do, don't stop until it's finished.
Such epic, epic music. Reload. Come on, buddy. We're gonna load you full of grenade rounds. How's that sound, buddy? Yeah? You like that? Is that good? Is that good for your face and chest? Yeah, delicious. Delicious acid. Oh gosh. Ow. That hurt real bad. Oh no. Okay. Pew pew. Pew pew, my friend. Pew pew. Yeah. Set you on fire. That's kind of a little bit more terrifying, doesn't it? Yeah. No. 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 Stop. Ow! Are you just, like, immune to my rounds, sir? I need you to, like, fall down. Uh-oh. I need you to not throw that at me, please. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's real good. He's so freaking scary. Are you gonna fall down yet, sir? Hmm? How many rounds did you take? Let's use this. He's crispy. I made him crispy. He's a crispy boy. Hello, crispy boy.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
I didn't even use a grenade at all. First aid spray. Get all these sweet, sweet items. That'll be nice. Why are you giving me this, though? Oh, I didn't even use my... Oh. Alright, we'll have to use that for our next fight. Boo. I was going to use my high caliber rounds, because I have a bunch now. Taser, gun, bullets... Gen raids. Should use more gen raids too. I was just having so much fun with the grenade launcher. it was so good. Is this just more of the same large caliber bullets? Yeah. I don't like that gun. It takes far too long to reload. Ooh, okay. And that concludes our search. The room. Let's do it. Yes. That's all jacked up.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Quarantine's lifted because we killed the monster, and we are now cleared to... That needs to go. I don't like those bullets anyway. Needle cartridges. Great. Actually, let's go ahead and equip that, just in case I need to throw a grenade at something. I don't really remember how the end part goes down here. Is that right? Wait. Yeah, north area. That's right. Womp womp. I'm just all wet and dirty, and it's just terrible. Claire's not having a great day.
I didn't make it. My mom needs help.
I got some first aid spray.
Annette?
It'll help her right out.
Sherry. How are you? Okay. But you don't look so good.
She doesn't. She does not at all.
Mommy? Hey, look at the screen.
at the end.
Oh, thank God.
The science is...
So Sherry's gonna be alright?
Importante to her.
She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes.
It's all she's ever known, really.
She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
Reverse the mutation in her eye, too.
What happened to her? She was attacked by the
Don't.
Oh, no.
Worry about me. Take my daughter.
How'd you get through all the doors with just the chip? You need the wristband.
Your life is what is it?
That makes no sense.
We can't just leave her here.
We have to.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What?
What does that mean?
Oh, right.
It's a self-destruct code.
Leon.
Leon
is trying to leave with the G-Virus, and it's locking down the systems. That's really neat. I actually like that they did that. It ties it together.
No. Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom.
The drama in this is
Please,
very
Sherry.
Good.
Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Mom.
Yeah. We gotta go. Sherry returns older in Resident Evil 6,
so
I guess? I don't really remember.
More about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
I don't remember. Why? I thank you very much for that.
Sherry,
you got that sweet admin chip. Where am I going? I'm gonna go this way.
I wanna rush you, but we have to go.
Oh, right. Never mind. That is the right way. I am the dumb. Let's save it real quick. Just cause, you know, reasons. Now, before we move forward, is there anything else that I want to take along for the ride? Knife, I've got my gen raids, I've got could make more bullets, but that's not doesn't really help me much. I could take another herb, which would probably be a good idea. I have 4 fresh combat knives. Sweet. Ooh. No. Those can go. I don't foresee actually needing those. Yeah. We'll take that. That's good. That's good. That's good. Let's go. Probably should have saved it after I did that. But that's okay. Oh my gosh. There are like big chunks of the ceiling falling down. Man, hit the button. Hit the button. Hit the button. Go, go, go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yes. Hit the button. Hit the stupid button. Okay. Cool. You okay? Okay, Sherry. A little spooked. Isn't that beautiful? It It's terrifying.
Claire? Yeah? Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Of course.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Yeah. Depending upon timing, I may actually just run this one a little bit shorter than most of the videos. Eh. Oh. Am I, do I need heals? Can I use this? What the hell? Yes! Beautiful. What's this? Nothing. Leon? Leon! Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, we're good. And I've got basically everything I need to continue, so let's do it. Come on, Sherry. Sherry. Don't be daft.
10 minutes until
detonation. That's lovely. Hehe. No. Oh gosh. Got an herb. I don't need it. I can't pick it up. I can't. Can't pick it up. Sherry, I need your help here. Please. Well, what the heck?
Of course. The stupid thing's locked.
Oh, right. I guess I had to trigger
Sherry,
it.
What are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Okay. Wonderful. Let's go.
Nice work,
Sherry. I don't need the green one. It is, frankly, arbitrary.
Damn it. 8 minutes until detonation.
Mm-hmm. Well, this looks fun.
Sherry.
Leon, you down there, Leon?
Atta girl.
Yeah?
Out of here.
You having a good old time?
Claire.
Oh, yes. Okay. Don't eat that. That's what you take the green herb for. Okay. I'm sure we'll have to go back to that box, but let's do it. Ooh, right. Okay. I don't have that yet. Sorry, game. I'm hustling. You gotta give me a second. Goodness gracious. That can go. Probably don't need the knife either, really. The other knife. We're just gonna do no knife. Okay. I just chopped that off.
7 minutes until
arbitrary
detonation.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I need a battery pack. Let's see it.
What are you doing?
See, I like that because it kind of forces you to have slots open for purposes of getting the minigun. I actually like that a lot. Let's go. Oh no. Are you gonna let me take the gun?
Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What?
Claire! You're alive!
Leon? You're down here too?
Hell yeah, I am.
The whole place is coming down.
You suck.
Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out.
Mm-hmm.
I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
I don't have
there.
A knife.
You're still there?
But I have a knife on my person,
Leon?
So.
I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Yeah, that's kind of neat.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Okay.
Leon!
What do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to get out of here.
Damn!
Oh, yes. Is that equipped? Do I want that equipped right now, though? Let's hold off, if we can, on using that. If we can, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, no! Hi. Hi, friend. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, gosh. Terrifying. No. No, please. No, please. Hi. Hi, friend. What if we switch to my high-powered bullets? Let's try that for a little bit. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh no. Oh gosh. Ow. You're so mean! You're such a meanie head. Stop being a meanie head, sir. Sucks. Oh gosh. Wait, am I? I'm still in caution. Okay, good. There we go. That's what we needed. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. No. First aid spray, please. Okay, cool. Yep. Okay, let's see. One more. Oh gosh. No. No, no. What do I want? Might as well bust this out. Okay. Oh gosh. Hi. Turn around, friend. Please. You dead? You dead? Oh gosh. Oh, come on. Really, with that? Stop! You. The pustules. Oh goodness. That's graphic. Yay. He's dead. He's finally dead. Claire, you're okay. You didn't get eaten by the Zambos. Yes. Can I pause it during this? Okay, cool. This is a perfect time for us to stop the video. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna. We'll see you next video. Bye-bye.